These men are the pirates of the 20th century. Armed with Kalashnikovs and rocket launchers, they attack the oil plants in Nigeria to kidnap expatriates. Their leader is John Togo, the most wanted man in the country. Kidnapping makes these pirates hundreds of thousands of dollars. They attack the oil companies, who they accuse of plundering the wealth of their country without paying anything back to the people.